Trying to throw the fly around nicely. Don't want to grab me and stuff. I haven't had these work benches long. I was mostly starting to get scratches. I was being careful with them even. So this will definitely help protect them. Alright, I'm just going to cut the corners a little better. So it'll give me a hard time sticking down. This is the part where you cut your finger. Should be using tweezers for this, but... I'll rinse out the slip solution around the edge. with my tax solution here. Alright, well, I'm just going to dry it off a bit, and then go over the edges with a bit of heat, stick them down a little better. That's pretty good. Might be a little tax leash in the corner there. I think they'll stick with some heat. Pretty nice. Alright, got both benches done. Looks pretty good. Nice and smooth. Should give a nice gloss. Corners turned out pretty good. My cut's a little wavy here. You can see that's because the blade's dull. See that? Or not, the corner turned out great. Should help it a lot. I put a lot of stuff on here. It doesn't really do much, and it's gonna hopefully help it. It's getting scratches from me sliding my laptop around, whatever. Need to be able to put heavy parts on here and stuff.